हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज टॉप 30 एमसीक्यू ऑन जनरल एग्रीकल्चर फॉर आईबीपीएस, एएफओ एंड अदर एग्री कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स, एंड दिस इज पार्ट 5 ऑन जनरल एग्रीकल्चर एमसीक्यूज। सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर वीडियोज। सो फ्रेंड्स, पहला क्वेश्चन है, व्हिच ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन इन द ह्यूमिक ग्रुप ऑफ ह्यूमंस इज लाइटेस्ट अमंग ऑल? ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, फल्विक एसिड। There are two major groups under humus. First one is humic group and the second one is non-humic group. Under the humic group, five subgroupings are there. That is fulvic acid, humic acid, humin, apocremic acid and hematomelanic acid. Molecular weight of fulvic acid is the lowest and it is the lightest in color among all. Next question, question number 2. Which soil type is having highest phosphorus fixing capacity? Option A is correct, red soil. Red soils are formed mainly by alfisol soil orders. Red soils are having high phosphorus fixing capacity because of the presence of kaolinite clay mineral. Next question, question number 3. How many irrigations are needed generally for the rabi wheat crop cultivation? Option C is correct, 5 to 6 times in total growth period. Here we have mentioned wheat critical irrigation stages, that are first irrigation 20 to 25 days after sowing at crown root initiation stage, that means CRI stage. Second irrigation 40 to 45 days after sowing at late tillering stage. Third irrigation 70 to 75 days after sowing at late jointing stage. Fourth irrigation 90 to 95 days of sowing at flowering stage. Fifth irrigation 105 to 110 days after sowing at milk stage. And sixth irrigation 120 to 125 days of sowing at dough stage. Next question, question number 4. Tobacco is, option D is correct, allotetraploid. Allopolyploids contain two or more distinct genomes derived from different species and can be developed by interspecific crosses. Wheat is an allohexaploid. Mostly cultivated varieties of banana are autotriploid. Groundnut potato are examples of autotetraploid, and tobacco, cotton, etc. are examples of allotetraploid. Next question, question number 5. What is the effect on alkaloid in Belladonna, Datura, Digitalis, etc. crops due to water stress condition? Option B is correct, alkaloid content increased. As water stress condition is having some harmful effect on the yield of some water sensitive crops, some beneficial effects are also there. And the first one is, content of alkaloid for Belladonna, Datura, Digitalis, etc. increases due to water stress. And rubber content is increased significantly. Next question, question number 6. Khaira disease caused by the deficiency of zinc in rice, generally at nursery stage, was first reported by whom? Option C is correct, Y.L. Nene. Khaira disease caused by deficiency of zinc in rice, generally at nursery stage. Tip of the diseased leaves first become yellow and then turns as dried. The disease was firstly reported by Y.L. Nene in 1966 at Pantnagar, Uttarakhand. Next question, question number 7. Name a seedless variety of acid lime or kagzi lime. Option B is correct, Chakradhar. Here is a list of some varieties and their properties of kagzi lime, that are Pramalini is a good yielder, Sai Sarvati is tolerant to Tristeja, Chakradhar variety is a seedless variety, and Meetha Chikna is a sweet variety of acid lime. Next question, question number 8. Grass tetany disease in cattle is due to the deficiency of which nutrient in forage crop? Option C is correct, magnesium. Grass tetany is a metabolic disease in the cattle. It happens due to the deficiency in magnesium. This can occur in livestock as beef cattle, dairy cattle, and sheep. Usually after grazing of rapidly growing grasses, especially in the early spring time. Next question, question number 9. Which among the following are triploid? Option D is correct, all of these. That means sugarcane, apple, banana, all of the three are triploid. Triploids are having three sets of chromosomes. Triploids are useful only in those plant species which propagates in asexual manner, like banana, apple, and sugarcane, etc. Next question, question number 10. Name a partial stem parasite weed. Option C is correct, Dendroptho. Dendroptho is a partial stem parasite weed, belongs to the family Loranthaceae. We can divide the parasitic weeds into two groups partially, that is partial stem parasite weed and partial root parasitic weeds. So friends, in the picture you can see the stem parasites also grouped into two groups, that is total stem parasites and partial stem parasites. The example of total stem parasite is Cuscuta species, or commonly known as dodder, and the host plants of total stem parasites are onion, carrot, chili, groundnut, and pulses. The example of partial stem parasite is Loranthus, or commonly known as Dendroptho, and the examples of host plants, plantation and fruit crops. And in case of root parasites, it is also grouped into two groups, that is total root parasites and partial root parasites. The example of total root parasite is Orban species, or commonly known as broom rape. And the host plants are tobacco, pea, tomato, potato, brinjal, mustard. The example of partial root parasites is Striga species, or commonly known as witchweed. And the host plants are millet, maize, sorghum, rice, sugarcane. Next question, question number 11. How much percentage of India's total cropped area is planted with freshly obtained seeds? Option A is correct, 15%. Because of huge gap in demand supply, India suffers from a dismal seed replacement ratio. Freshly obtained quality seeds are used for planting only around 15% of India's total cropped area with every year. Rest of cropped areas are being planted with farm seeds only. Next question, question number 12. First biological separation of weeds in India was achieved by the introduction of which insect to control prickly pear, which scientific name is Opuntia vulgaris? Option B is correct, Dactylopis salonicus. The first success was achieved through the introduction of Dactylopis salonicus, which order is Hemiptera and the family is Dactylopidae, from Brazil into Central and North India in 1975 for the suppression of prickly pear. It was mistakenly introduced in the belief to produce good quality carmine dye, but it was the species of Dactylopis coccus. It readily established on pear, Opuntia vulgaris, which was its natural host, in North and Central India and resulted spectacular suppression. Next question, question number 13. Bemelin factor value is, option A is correct, 1.724. The Van Bemelin factor of 1.724 is based on the assumption that organic matter contains 58% organic carbon. Method of organic matter is calculated by multiplying the organic carbon values by a conversion factor of 1.724. That is, organic matter equals to organic carbon into 1.724. Here, 1.724 is called Bemelin factor. Next question, question number 14. In which part of India most fields are irrigated through canals? Option B is correct, North India. Wells and tube wells are used mostly in India as source of irrigation. Canals are the second most important source of irrigation in India. The canals are used generally to irrigate those lands which have large plains, fertile soils and perennial rivers. The plains of North India are mostly irrigated through canals. Next question, question number 15. Name a citrate and water-soluble phosphorus fertilizer. Option B is correct, rock phosphate. Rock phosphate is used for acid soil reclamation, containing 20 to 40% phosphate, that is P2O5, is a citrate and water-soluble phosphate fertilizer. DSP and MAP are soluble in water but not soluble in citrate. Dicalcium phosphate and basic slag are soluble in citrate but not soluble in water. Next question, question number 16. What is the critical stage of irrigation for the crop chickpea? Option B is correct, late vegetative phase. Chickpea is a pulse crop and only sensitive to irrigation in late vegetative phase. Next question, question number 17. Which state government has started farm tourism scheme? Option D is correct, Haryana. The Haryana government has started a farm tourism scheme to boost tourism sector in the state. In it, registered farm owners can host tourists as part of holiday packages. This scheme has been started to attract people in villages. Next question, question number 18. Phomosis blight disease is caused in which crop? Option C is correct, brinjal. Phomosis blight is caused by the fungus Phomosis vexans and is a major disease of brinjal. Other solanaceous crops like chili and tomato are not affected by this blight. And the next question, question number 19. Which of the disease in plants is caused by bacteria? Option A is correct, stalk rot in maize. Here is a list of some diseases in plants and their causal organism that are: dieback in citrus is caused by Pythium species and this is a fungal disease. Next one is ticca in groundnut. Causal organism is Cercospora species and this is also a fungal disease. Next one is leaf curl in tomato. Causal organism is tomato yellow leaf curl virus and this is a DNA virus disease. And the next one is stalk rot in maize. Causal organism is Erwinia carnivora and this is a bacterial stalk rot disease. Next question, question number 20. The RPM or revolution per minute of an engine is measured by? Option A is correct, tachometer. A tachometer, or also called revolution counter, is an instrument measuring the rotation speed of a shaft or disc, as in a motor or other machine. Next question, question number 21. What is the depth of shallow plowing according to CRIDA CREDA? Option A is correct, 5 to 6 cm. In India, Central Research Institute for Dryland Agriculture or CREDA, situated in Hyderabad, classified depth of plowing as follows. 5 to 6 cm depth is categorized as shallow plowing. 15 to 20 cm is for medium deep plowing and 25 to 30 cm is for deep plowing. Next question, question number 22. Which of the following is one single-handed soil turning plow? Option C is correct, Praja plow. Here is a list of some plows and their specifications. First one is Punjab plow and this is a reversible moldboard plow. Next one is Praja plow and this is a single-handed soil turning plow. Next is Victory plow and this is a single shear moldboard plow. And UP number 1 plow is a common moldboard plow. Next question is question number 23. Name the crop which remains sensitive to moisture during entire growth period. Option C is correct, tobacco. Irrigation is an important component of the production of quality tobacco. Tobacco is generally considered a drought-tolerant crop and produces better yields with less than desirable moisture than with excessive soil moisture. The root system is susceptible to water-saturated soil conditions, and over-application of irrigation should be avoided, hence remains sensitive to moisture during entire growth period as compared to other crops. Next question, question number 24. Who is the father of paleontology? Option B is correct, Leonardo da Vinci. The father of paleontology is Leonardo da Vinci. Paleontology studies fossils of all kinds of organisms. Leonardo da Vinci was known as the paleontologist and as an artist who was the creator of the masterpieces of the Mona Lisa. Next question, question number 25. The process of parturition in horse is termed as, option B is correct, foaling. The process of parturition in horse is termed as foaling. In cattle, it is known as calving. In sheep, it is known as lambing. And in pig, it is known as farrowing. Next question, question number 26. How much temperature is required to the chicks at an age of 3 to 4 weeks? Option B is correct, 26 degrees centigrade. The temperature required to the chicks at different stages of age are as follows. At 0 to 1 week, it is 35 degrees centigrade. At 0 to 2 weeks, it is 32 degrees centigrade. At 2 to 3 weeks, it is 28.3 degrees centigrade to 29.4 degrees centigrade. And at 3 to 4 weeks, it is 26 degrees centigrade. Next question, question number 27. What is the term used for the topmost part of the tree above the trunk? Option A is correct, crown. The main stem of the tree is also known as bole or trunk. Tending. It is a kind of operation for the maintenance of forest crops. Coppice. It is the ability of a tree to resprout after the tree cutting. Crown. The topmost part of the tree above the trunk is known as a crown. Next question, question number 28. Dash is the term associated with the leakage of water into soil. Option D is correct, seepage. Seepage is defined as the leakage of water into soil from irrigation canals. Infiltration is defined as when the water on the surface goes into soil. Percolation occurs when rainfall water moves downward from spaces between the soil. Next question, question number 29. What is the age of puberty in goat in months? Option B is correct, 8 to 10 months. Here is a list of some animals and their puberty age. For swine, it is 8 to 10 months. For goat, it is 8 to 10 months. Buffalo, 28 to 30 months. Cow, 24 to 30 months. Sheep, 9 to 14 months. And cattle, 13 to 14 months. And the next question, question number 30. Which of the following method is not a type of surface irrigation method? Option B is correct, sprinkler. Sprinkler method is a type of micro irrigation method. There are three types of irrigation methods, that are surface method, subsurface method, and micro methods. Surface irrigation methods are flooding, furrow, surge, border strip, check basin, and ring basin. Thank you friends for watching our video. Please like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.